Welcome on this video tutorial on how to use any car controller in Unity. For the purpose of this demo, I have created a demo scene. Also, I have some car model examples. Delete the default camera of your scene. Open the prefab folder and drag and drop the any car controller prefab in the hierarchy. Under the canvas, you will find the entire user interface. You can customize active and disabled features through script, so don't worry about those objects for now. You will also find a camera asset with an attached follow player script on it, but I will explain how to use it later on in the video. The controller script game object is where the magic happens. The actual controller script sits on this object. Also, it already contains the car components and it will contain the car model. But let's demonstrate how to create a controllable car now. Drag and drop your own car model under the model parent object in the hierarchy and make references of the wheels and the car body in the any car controller script. Press the attach script button and easy as this, you are ready to drive your car. But don't forget to make some adjustments. Place the backlights, front lights, reverse light and exhaust pipe game objects in position relative to your car model. Also, place the cam place object where you want the following camera to sit relative to your car model and the cam target object where you want the camera to look at. In the Wheels tab, you can fine adjust the characteristics of your tires, suspensions, car mass, and steering. Keep in mind that these parameters will determine the physics of your car, so try and make it as real as possible to obtain realistic results. In the Engine tab, you will find options for horsepower, max speed, brake force, type of transmission, drive type, turbo, and NOS. You can also use different sounds to simulate different engine types. Finally, in the Features tab, you will find all the coolest features that you can desire to add in your car game. Analog and digital speedometer, mobile UI, ABS, skid marks, gear ratios and more. Have a look at the manual linked in the description to see all the features contained in this package. This script is incredibly optimized, giving the best results with the lowest usage of CPU. Watch other videos to see how debug features work. Hope you enjoyed.